A fast food chain in Brazil is selling burgers wrapped in edible paper. And hey, look, it's Mr. T bag. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. Researchers from Spain have developed this eco-friendly brick. By using waste from paper mills and mixing it with clay, they pressurize and extrude it like a sausage to create these paper building blocks. They take less time in the kiln than conventional bricks, saving energy and money, but they're currently not quite as strong. Meanwhile, the Tokyo Metropolitan University Graduate School of System Design is developing virtual body technology that utilizes five senses. Visuals are provided by a 3D monitor, headphones for audio, it can create the feeling of wind and spread smells with a fan, a chair that leans back and forth and vibrates, and it even has foot pedals. The idea is to allow seniors to experience things like traveling Milan or running the 100 meter dash like Usain Bolt. Gait feeder is a high-tech way to make sure your proper cat gets the proper food. Only the cat wearing the right RFID tag collar can open the door, preventing other cats who might bully each other out of the food, interrupting regular meals or special diets. World's largest round pizza. Roboy aims to be the most modern tendon-driven robot in the world. The Artificial Intelligence Lab of the University of Zurich is building this open-source humanoid service robot in only 9 months, and they intend for Roboy to be helpful to humans and hopefully not destroy us. Sound Bottle was designed by Jun Fujiwara of Tama Art University to record the soundtrack of everyday life. It makes a database of sound sources and forms music with automatic repetitions. It turns out belly buttons are like rainforests of bacteria. A recent study found that from 60 belly buttons, 2,368 bacterial species were found, 1,458 of which may be new to science. So, yeah. TechJet's robot Dragonfly is a palm-sized robot that flies like a bird, hovers like an insect, and is designed for aerial photography, gaming, and security. This award-winning Wi-Fi-enabled micro-flying insect has 20 environmental sensors, GPS capabilities, and HD cameras. You can also customize color and even the wing design. Find the link below for more.
Honey, you're burning the ice cubes again. It's just calcium carbide reacting with water to form acetylene gas. All right.
Finally, Firewall is an interactive media installation by Aaron Sherwood, in which a sheet of spandex acts as an interface to create fire-like visuals and play music. I'm gonna leave you with a robot that juggles without any sensors. And as always, thanks for watching.